Hello and welcome to the Jalon. So my name is Patrick and I'm part of Sonkos Worlds, and the Jalon has really come to me a couple of months ago, and it fascinated me so much that I do it every morning now. And in that I've also integrated a way of opening a sacred space and getting really ready to do the Jalon, and also a little meditation. So I want to talk you through it all, let you know how it works, and then we can do it all together, and we do three of each. So the Jalon comes from the Tibetan Bon tradition, which is a tradition that goes more than 7,000 years back. And it was really fascinating to me, the simplicity and the beauty and me remembering. So I begin this particular Jalon that I practice every morning now. Cha means actually the channels in your body. So the feminine, the masculine, the negative, and the positive, and that neutral or that divine channel in us. And the lung is simply the vital wind. Through the breath and the movement, we are creating vital wind through our channels. So a very beautiful thing for you to do in the morning. So how does it really work? As I said, I start by opening a kind of a sacred space. Sometimes I'm calling the directions, but more importantly, I'm calling a divine blue light. And this comes from a Buddhist meditation. It's called the three breath, and I find it really fascinating. So let's tune in together. So just close your eyes, put your thumb onto the ring finger at the end, close your fist, and just imagine beautiful blue light all around you. The purpose of this breath is to come into sacred union with yourself. And in that process, we're inhaling this beautiful blue divine light. And in the first three breaths, we're exhaling red light. Red light for maybe the anger, for the resentment, for all that we're holding within us that is related to the color red that seems to be unhealthy. In the second breath, we're changing nostrils. So first we breathe in through one nostril and exhaling to the other three times with the blue and the red light. And then we go from the blue light in and the white light out. And that resembles the illusions and the delusions that we're holding inside. And in the third one, we're opening our hands and we're breathing in the blue divine light and we're exhaling the gray light. So let me do it together with you. So open your hands, put your thumbs on the bottom of your ring fingers, make a fist, and put the middle finger of your right hand on one of your nostrils, breathing in this beautiful blue light. Imagine there's a changing system in your body, closing the other nostril and exhaling red light. Changing now the lights, inhaling the blue light, and exhaling the white light. Both of your hands down, opening your hands, inhaling now this beautiful blue divine light and exhaling gray light. present and get ready for the Qigong. So the Qigong consists of three parts. One is the breath, two is a movement, three is a focus. So we're having a total of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 movements, 5 different focus, and the same breath. So let me quickly talk you through the breath. It's quite extraordinary. And you will enjoy what it does to the channels in your body. So when we are breathing in and focus on the chakra that we're working with. So we're working with 4 chakras, and we're working with our extremities, our hands, our legs, and our head. So we have a deep, deep inhale. We carry out the movement. Then we inhale again, more air, and we push it out. Then we exhale completely, and on the next inhale, we can do the second part. So usually the Qigong includes 3 or 5 of the same movements, and it's repeated 3 times. So let me demonstrate the first one to you. So the inhale, as I said, I show you the inhale first and the actual breathing. So we're inhaling, focusing on where you're going, making the movements. Then you're inhaling again. Inhaling again for the next round. So I demonstrate now the first one for you that goes to the throat chakra. For some of you, it might be easier to see a turquoise kind of light. It's really up to you what resonates with you and what works for you. For this one here, you have your fingers and your groins, and you put your shoulders up a little bit to protect your throat. And the movements are, you're moving your head around to the left and to the right. I start with the right and then backwards and forwards, inhaling again, and then exhale, and then exhaling. So let's try this together. So this is the first movement of the Qigong. The second movement goes into the heart chakra. So for this one here, you still have your hands in your groins and your elbows are slightly bent. And this time you are focusing on your heart chakra. And you might want to imagine a pink or a green. Inhaling. When you do the 3 in each round, then you take a little break between them, allowing your body to integrate these beautiful movements and this beautiful vital wind in your channels. And now we're going into the third one, which is coming into the belly, your belly button. Sacral chakra. So the focus goes here, and it's something like a Sufi grind, but you're really focusing on moving your spine around your belly button. And again, it goes 5 times in each direction, and then it goes like this. Without taking any breath. So you're still holding the breath until the end. So let me show you. Again, allowing this to integrate, to feel the changes in the body. The next movement goes into the legs and the arms and the head. So you're really focusing on your extremities. The movement here is a bit longer, so you might need to get a deeper breath and hold for a little longer. So let me demonstrate for you. Again, enjoying the integration. As we're moving to the last of the movements, that is connecting you to the base chakra and to the sexual organs. So it consists of 2 movements. You're putting your hands on your knees and you basically just roll your hips. So let me demonstrate. Again, allowing for the integration and the changes in your body. So my morning practice would be 3 of each of the 5. And then at the end, I would take a 5-second breath to put myself into a neutral mind, allowing me to fully come present. Self into a space of non-duality, a neutral mind. This one is inspired by Carolyn Cohen, and it's pretty much done in a very similar way. So for this, I interlock my hands, bring them up, breathing in, breathing out to the side. Center and out to the right, and then allow my right hand to fall into my left hand. If your thumbs are touching, that is fine. If not, that's fine too. And calming down the breath ever so softly. Carolyn Cohen says it balances the stress hormones and the calmness hormones. So settle down to an ever so subtle breath. That you hardly feel your breath. Bringing now each inhale to a count of totally focusing on just counting. Putting now your tongue on the top of your mouth, just focusing. Deep inhale and exhale. And when you're ready, open your eyes. If you're doing this in the morning, it's nice to then focus on your day. Where do you want to put your energy and attention today? Where does it take you? If you do it in the evening, it's leaving the day behind and truly coming to a place of rest. Thank you.